Hey, what's up, friends? Welcome back to SMC Health and Fitness. This is Sir Nizamil and I'm back with my new video. So before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for the instant update on my latest videos. Today I'm going to talk about one of the highly recommended topic, which is about fat loss. Today I'm going to share with you some tips and some changes in your lifestyle by which you can lose your fat very easily. First, change your lifestyle. You need to change your lifestyle, your unhealthy habits, eating junk foods, processed foods, packet foods. From all this, you need to switch to healthy food options like vegetables, fruits, grains, beans. There are so many healthy food options. Generally, everyone knows which all the foods are healthy. But even knowing, people choose to eat the bad foods. If you are very serious about your goals, then you need to switch to a healthy lifestyle. Now the second one is fix your nutrition. Nutrition is very much important. You need to follow a proper diet. Diet is doesn't mean that you have to be hungry or skip your breakfast or skip your dinner. I have already made a detailed video on myths about the diet on my channel. You just need to balance a protein, carbs and fat in a meal. But in the case of fat loss, you need to reduce your carbohydrate intake, increase your protein intake and keep your fat in moderate. So I'll just quickly tell you which are the source of protein, carbs and fat. Source of carbohydrates: rice, wheat, sweet potato, oats, beans, legumes, lentils. These are the source of carbohydrates. Which are the source of proteins now? Eggs, chicken, meat, milk, paneer, tofu. These are the source of proteins. So the source of fats: olive oil, coconut oil, ghee, avocado, peanut butter. These are the source of fats. The next point is drink sufficient amount of water. Every day you must drink at least 3 to 4 liters of water for a normal lifestyle. If you are a highly active person and performs a physical activity every day, then you must drink at least 4 to 5 liters of water. Water helps to push the nutrients into our bloodstream and helps to detoxify our body and helps to remove the waste from our body. It helps to keep our body hydrated, and the main thing, it helps to increase your metabolism. Metabolism is like an engine in your body which burns the calories. So our next point is activity. To be healthy, you have to introduce some kind of a physical activity in your lifestyle. It could be walking, jogging, running, or workout, or any kind of a sports, but at least 30 to 40 minutes in a day. The importance of doing the physical activity is to burn the fat. The fat which is stored in your body is nothing but a backup energy. It's like a backup energy in your body. Due to lack of activity in your life, our body start storing the energy in the form of fat. So when you start any kind of a physical activity like workout or sports or jogging, running, any kind of a physical activity, our body start breaking the fat cells and utilize it as a energy to perform that physical activity. So in the case of fat loss, it's very important to keep any kind of a physical activity at least 30 to 40 minutes in a day. Next is rest. You must give your body a proper rest and proper sleep. For minimum 6 to 8 hours of sleep, because many of the growth factors, hormone regulation, recovery of your body will take place at the time when your body is resting. So it's very important to give our body proper rest and sleep. But if you give more sleep or more rest to your body for 9 to 10 hours or more than that, then your body will become lazy, not active. I'll give you a quick recap of this fat loss process. Things to eliminate: refined oil, refined flours, refined sugar, processed food, junk foods, packet foods. These all things you need to eliminate from your lifestyle. Foods to be added in this fat loss process: vegetables, fruits, oats, whole grains, egg, nuts and other healthy foods. Drink minimum 3 to 4 liters of water every day. Spend 30 to 40 minutes for a physical activity every day. And I would like to suggest you to add apple cider vinegar. early in the morning on an empty stomach. This helps to increase your metabolism, helps to detoxify your body, and controls the hunger starvation. In the process of fat loss, the major problem which people face is hungriness, because they have reduced their food intake. This helps to control your hungriness. There are tons of benefits of this apple cider vinegar, which I can't cover in this video. So I'll make a separate video on this apple cider vinegar. I hope you find this video useful. If yes, then please like my video and share with your friends and family. See you on my next video. Take care, guys. Bye.